So in this one you have C and then G and then F. C is near middle C and it's a major chord, so they're both together instead of being further apart like a minor chord would be. And then you go move it upwards to G and then down one to F, and C is right in the middle. So we'll start with C. Was helpful.